Now, it's a bitter divorce for NDA, but for the Congress, the timing was right to kickstart its 2014 campaign. Party announced its 2014 CWC team today, where former union ministers Ajay Makan and CP Joshi, along with Ambika Soni and Gurdas Kamath, were appointed as general secretaries.
The day their arch-rival 17-year-long alliance suffered a bitter and acrimonious end. A belligerent Congress gearing up for the much-anticipated general elections.
12 general secretary hain. Unke naam hain Shri Ajay Makan, Shrimati Ambika Soni.
While Delhi MP Ajay Makan has been elevated ahead of the state elections, former Information and Broadcasting Minister Ambika Soni has also been rehabilitated. The reshuffle also saw the exit of Oscar Fernandez, Vilas Muttamwar, Gulam Nabi Azad and Birender Singh. While CP Joshi, Gurdas Kamath and Shakil Ahmed also making the grade along with Soni and Makan.
National President Sonia Gandhi has appropriately brought in this change because the reshuffle of the cabinet is also on cards. So if some ministers had to leave, they had to leave now. If a new party organization had to be strengthened, then this was the right time to do it.
With the organizational rejig complete, all eyes will be on tomorrow's cabinet reshuffle.
The cabinet reshuffle will be a difficult balancing act. Not only will those leaders have to be accommodated who have been left out of the AICC reshuffle, but also leaders from those states which are headed to assembly polls later in the year will also have to find a place.
With their rivals facing one crisis after the other, an upbeat Congress seems to be making all attempts to seize the opportunity. Bureau Report, Times Now.